So you're going to wonder who this puppet and Fredbear are. They are creatures who are attacking William because they see him as prey. There are no people nor robots in this Phoenix universe, just creatures who look like such. William is about to live through a confusing time-lap of this due to pulsar testing his abilities. That should clear everything up for now. Enjoy.
You're probably wondering who the heck I am. Well, the name is Pulsar.
You look like a jury member.
Bingo! Your universe was destroyed and now we're in a new one.
What?
Yeah, so like everybody we knew is kinda gone. But hey, at least your friend Klee survived.
Friend? He is like my mortal enemy. Why did he have to be the one to survive? I'm so gonna kill him.
Well, if you want, I can help. I mean, that's literally my job.
I'm gonna need that help.
Well then, it's a deal.
What? Where the hell am I?
Intriguing.